The thing which strikes the most about AMD is the innovation, which is right at the forefront of the technology. If I look at the smart switch, which we are using at DXC, we are fascinated by the overall innovation which is happening in that particular smart switch and the features and functionalities which are coming out. So yeah, we look forward for those innovations to continue and get more from AMD. The AMD Pensando DPU technology, which we are using at DXC, is again a partnership between HPE Aruba and AMD Pensando. We are leveraging the smart switch infrastructure within DXC for our own data centers. This was the foundation for us to bring forward a go-to-market offering, which we call as the DXC Secure Network Fabric. And this is enabling us to bring in a lot of the segmentation within the data centers for our customers. So the key benefit which we are seeing is our ability to offer our customers the micro-segmentation the segmentation which is east-west. And also we are looking forward for the north-south segmentation as well once the new features roll out as part of the AMD releases. As part of our business, we run a large number of our data centers which host customers. And in a traditional data center environment, in order to carry out the segmentation, we have a lot of physical and virtual firewalls. But with the smart switch which we are deploying now, it would really change the architecture of the data center and make it absolutely next gen. So what is happening is multiple layers of firewalls and physical firewalls which used to exist are being concentrated now on the smart switch. And all the functionalities are being possible to be implemented, which would essentially mean that for my business, it will bring down my total cost of ownership by about $65 million once we complete the entire journey. And this is really making sure that as a customer, I'm being heard at all the times and I'm getting the required support as well.